gentlemen, Fania Qureshi.
More backstage. This one.
I think I really like that.
So the whole collection will be going to her as a gift.
Which is great. Vanya, tell us more
about the collection. So it's inspired by Amrapali, the film. I'm a huge fan of Vijayanti Mala. I'm sure you are too.
Yes, beautiful.
And that film was so aesthetically stunning. I don't know if you guys saw, have seen it, but it's the costumes are mind-blowing.
Yeah.
The music is mind-blowing.
It's unbelievable.
The dancing is mind-blowing. So I was very inspired by that. I wanted a modern collection that anybody could wear, but inspired by that era, you know? So the whole idea was to pair it with gladiators, make it very wearable, but at the same time, very India-centric and kind of ethno-cool, like ethnic cool, and that was the idea. I think we achieved it somehow.
No, yeah. She achieved it. Because the idea is, I like the marriage between the old and the new.
Yeah.
I think that's a very amazing way to put it across. And I like it. I like the fact that we get inspired. We always get inspired and we learn from our past and we kind of, I think she's done a very beautiful interpretation of it, and I think the whole team that worked on it has done an incredible job. Incredible job. Anything else, guys?
As we know, you have done a film with Aisha.
Oh God, it was a great experience. During Aisha was the first time we had met, we became friends.
And then after that, she has no choice but have me in her life.
Exactly.
No,
we clicked really easily, you know, and I think after Aisha, there was no looking back. I think
Do you know how many years it's been?
6-7 years.
8 years.
2016 it came out, no? I mean, 2010.
It came out 2010, but I met you 2 years before that.
1 year before.
2 years, please.
Okay. She's like a boyfriend. I don't remember my dates.
No, I'll tell you so, because 2008, we started working on Aisha, and Rhea met you in America.
I was still in America coming back.
Yes, and that's when we started. So 2009, so now it's 2016. It's been 7 years.
Yeah, time flies.
Time flies.
So then what's the plan now?
What is the plan now?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm just chilling and enjoying my I'm just chilling and I'll start a film in a month or 2 months. In 2 months, I'm starting my film. We'll be announcing it in a couple of days.
I'm asking about tonight.
Oh, tonight?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm just going to go to Ponya's house and we're just going to, just like 10, 15 of my childhood friends and our very, very close friends. We just
need a drink.
We just, yeah.
Really badly.
We just want to chill. Yeah. I never do anything hectic on my birthday. I usually travel with all my friends, but this year, unfortunately, or fortunately, I don't know, I shouldn't be saying unfortunately, Ramzan falls into my birthday and my friend Sheila can't travel, so I can't travel without all of them. So
we're here.
So we're here. We're in Bombay. And so, so
the most adorable gift I've received today.
The most adorable gift that I've received, I think every gift that I've got has been beautiful, but I think just spending time with my friends, because you know you can choose your friends, you can't choose your family. I love my family as well, but my friends are like my family, so just spending time with them and them taking out their time and spending time with me is the best gift.
What has your dad given you today?
My dad, he's got me something really amazing. He usually doesn't give me gifts, but he has, and I don't like to talk about it because it's weird, but I guess it's just he's shooting for 24. He's not spending. He yesterday at 12 o'clock, he's like, happy birthday, I'm going to sleep. That's what he's done. He's like, can I go now? Can I go now? Yeah, so it was good. Anyway, thank you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah, thank you everybody for wishing me so much. And I hope you like Pernia's new collection. It's called what?
It's called Amrapali and it's on Pernia's pop-up shop.
It's the Amrapali collection and it's going to be loaded on Pernia's pop-up shop right now. Please go and see the collection. It's stunning, it's spectacular, and they've done an incredible shoot as well. It's beautiful.
So Father's Day is coming up. What are you going to give me?
I don't know. Depends
so
on
many days, Father's Day, birthday, a whole year, you're only gifting and getting and giving gifts.
I don't mind receiving them and giving them, you know.
Hectic.
Thank you so much, guys. All
thank you. Bye.
Thank
bye.
You, guys.
Bye.
Bye.